there, this would not pass. In other words, we would not have the two lanes. If you do that, then a couple of things, we have to redesign, and we will not have the splash pad, because that's $775,000 or $750,000. And according to all of the professional advice that we have, then mothers and young children won't fall across the four lane. What we're looking to do is to create a situation where people come downtown and spend money downtown. And so if mothers and children are across the splash pad, which is, you saw it on the chart, then, you know, it's very easy to come across to the merchants who have candy and cookies and coats and all those good things. And then in the evening, when we have events, because the ultimate proof of the pudding is the events that will be able to be held in this park, because it is a great place to be, and we will then have the obligation, we the foundation, of bringing in a person who is an event person to bring in things that are possibly never been had here before. That will then bring people not just from the areas, and don't forget, if you just take the area from Nova Road to the ocean, think about the number of people that are in that area that would like to come to events and would now feel, if in fact it is safe, and we think it will be safe, in a beautiful place, a beautiful setting, and have the opportunity to witness things that maybe happened a long time ago and haven't happened in 20 or 30 years. We don't view the $18.3 million as a gift. We view it as an investment. And we feel an obligation to try to have the boats ride here. And the boats mean people, more people who have more good paying jobs, so they're going to be happy with themselves, their family, and can be here forever and love it. Thank you.
Our next speaker is Mr. Jeff Hall.